I finally mounted up my GPS. I don't have it connected yet, but it's all mounted up. I think this is where I'm going to want it. I can see my dash and see the GPS. Trying some lightweight nylon handguards. Probably just break them. But also took off my dampening unit, lightened up the front end a bit, and just out playing around. It snowed a little bit. I'm just going to ride my play area and then go for a short little training ride. Just more practice for the Tour of Idaho. Working on the full lock turns. Clutch control. In the pivot turn. I don't need to be able to do a full pivot turn on this big old heavy beast, but on a tight trail I want to be able to move the front end around. Well, there I did a hole in that even wasn't planned. Now I gotta pick this thing up. Try that again. Really difficult to go against the brake. Well, let's try it the other way. the other change I made was I put on some thin hand grips. See if that doesn't help a little bit with my arm pump. I had the pillow grips, nice and soft, but for my size hands, I think the smaller grip will work better. Soft, soft gravel. Okay, so what's the easiest way to get out of my little minor predicament here without using any extra energy? I have to put my regular grab handle back on. Okay, so there's that. See if I can clean this little rut. Now that I really got it all chewed up. Okay, I'm just gonna ride on beach.